normally tri-state shoppers are making plans for their big Black Friday shopping event this week.
You know, it's like my favorite day, but during this crazy pandemic year, Black Friday has already started. So consumer reporter John Mattery shows us the 9 best deals you can find tomorrow, Thanksgiving Day, and on Friday, so you don't waste your money.
The strangest Black Friday in the history of this big sale day is now underway with deals all month long. So we dug in to find the 9 best Black Friday markdowns this week. This pandemic year, crowds like this have been replaced by quiet stores like this. And to keep it that way, most of the hottest deals are online only this week.
You won't miss those crowds?
No, I will not.
No, I think it would be nice just I'll be online in your pajamas.
This is the fencing that Best Buy sets up every year on Thanksgiving night to control the huge crowds that normally come out to the store. But they won't be using it this year because all major retailers are closed on Thanksgiving Day.
The stores are not opening on Thanksgiving, and the biggest deals on like the hottest products, they're not going to be the in-store deals.
So grab your laptop and your slippers for 9 of the biggest deals to snap up online this week. Number 1, 70-inch TV. No one touches Walmart's 70-inch Vizio 4K for $478 starting Wednesday night at 7, online only. Want a 65-inch TV? Target's TCL 65-inch UHD TV. $229 at Target.com all week. Smartwatches, Apple Watch Series 3, $119 at Walmart Wednesday night. Apple AirPods with wireless charging base, $150 at Amazon all week. Ring Video Doorbell, $69 at Amazon all week long. Amazon's Echo Show 5 is $45 at Best Buy all week. And the new Instant Pot Duo Nova, $69 at Kohl's with a bonus of $15 Kohl's cash. Robot vacuums, the Shark Ion, $169 at Kohl's plus $15 bonus cash. And 9 streaming sticks, Roku SE, just $17 at Walmart, starting Wednesday night at 7. Sure, it's not so simple this year.
It's a little confusing.
But it's nice with no line and no crowds. I snagged a Black Friday TV at BestBuy.com over the weekend, then drove to the store where it was ready for immediate pickup. But don't even dream of a discount on the new Xbox Series X or PS5 game console. eBay sellers are asking well over $1,000. I've listed all these deals and some additional great Black Friday markdowns on WCPO.com so you don't waste your money. I'm John Mattery, WCPO 9 News.